number five, Heath Kirchart's kickflip frontside rail slide forever changed the way people thought about skating handrails. Setting the standard in style and tech almost a decade ago, number four, Mike Carroll, kickflip nose manual nollie heel flip out. Many have tried and failed. 11 years after Gon's first ollie, the Wallenberg floor, Frank Gerwer kickflips his way into the history books in our number three position. Tony Hawk comes in at number two with the 900, the most widely covered trick in skateboarding ever. In 2001, Brian Schaefer built a loop in Tampa with hopes of something monumental going down. After two people, including Schaefer, were seriously injured, Bob Burnquist, one of the most progressive skateboarders of all time, stepped up. Once he completed the loop regular, Bob did the unthinkable. Our number one greatest opener, Bob Burnquist's switch stance loop.